A high wind warning is in place for Coos County until 10 in the morning. This is the scene in Berlin right now. We were seeing whipping winds earlier today, and now that flag, look at that. It's awfully still. It appears that they're not dealing with those high winds they were dealing with earlier. And we do also want to let you know that this area is one of the ones that did pick up a foot of snow. Again, the biggest concern throughout the morning has been the wind. We have seen power outages. More than 7,000 outages are being reported this morning across the state. Many of them are in Carroll and Grafton counties.